it's so old that you actually can't even reinstall it, specifically if you have an AMD Ryzen processor like me. Now, just like AMD screwing up somewhere, Windows 98 was older than some of you people, and Ryzen processors are newer, far newer than Windows 98 systems. So obviously there's some mismatch going between the virtualization. So here's where we're going to switch to a purely software stack. Now, software virtualization is new. It's actually quite slow, but it's intended if you want something that's cycle or feature perfect. So for instance, here we have x86 box. And with 86 box, we actually created a Windows 98 virtual machine. Now, this Windows 98 virtual machine took me a little bit of time to get going. I normally don't do something like this,